finally getting back into it. Been like so. Tried to get into it last night, but had some technical difficulties. Point and point. Yeah. One AP for multiple. Rude. Triple kill. That's pretty chill. Because he uses ice. Hey, you shoot my turret. Yeah, in the character creator, there's a dot field class like that. Yeah, get the dot field. That's going to probably be the strongest in this game. Because that thing's fucking ridiculous. With all these henchmen just running into it, triggering it over and over. Oh, fuck you. Yeah. I don't think I've really taken any damage. Time on this. Just noticed the don't get locked out thing there. Not quite where I wanted it, but fine. That's fine. Hack the shit out that thing. Oh wow, I really did not need to get that close for any of these moves. Be our new default mode moving forward. Like, getting locked out is not a huge threat. Wonder if I put one in here if it's going to trigger an event. You're not a panel, are you? That's what I was. Engineer has to get a shotgun kill now and then, prove his worth. Sacrifice putting down two to put it one down in the right spot. Puts him in a zone of danger. But it is worth it for the triple kill. Maybe more than triple once these idiots run into it. We don't need good AI, we just need tons of AI. You know, it's actually not a horrible design choice though for the type of game it is, superheroes against a bunch of stupid henchmen. In a way, bad AI is good AI. Does that make sense? Keep in mobile mode. Umbrella. Does for the first one with that's for. Okay. I like her more now. I think she just made her way onto the main party. In that form. I don't like her other forms. I like that one though. I'll get another one. Yeah. That's the two of the 1-2 punch. Stay in that mode, girl. Kinda like in this mode where she can hit close and far. With two types of, those. Keep her in this mode. Even though I do like that grapple swing move when it hits. Like talking myself into our other mode. That's a good sign. Should want to use more than one mode. You activated my trap card. Yeah. Fuck you. Yeah. Tank Buster. Idiot, I could use Takeoff Punch. I need to use normal movement with her. Need to keep that in mind. think she makes good turret defender, though. Oh, announcement of sniper fire. Oh, lovely. He's got power and everything. Put that one out there to bait the sniper. Hoping not in cover otherwise. Him at least. I don't know if the turret's in his range. I don't know what's in his range. Fairly certain. Is definitely hello, army of enemies. Yeah, I like her. I did not like her initially. This has changed my opinion. This skill tree. Up there. You guys all right over here? Come on, take another step. They just set me up nice for his next turn, huh? Fortunately. 10%. Not even worth trying. Exactly. Rude. that one AP spot will be in cover. Find out. I don't know if any of these spots are actually in cover. Fucking railgun. That's fair. Just you. Health kits. In case you didn't bring a healer like I did. Run A. Hey, get off that. Stop it. Attacking my little makeshift studio for the microphone. Get the fuck off of it! Stop being a little bitch. Stop being a bitch. I love you. I love you. Stop being evil. No, you're not going nowhere. Oh, well, I was gonna do it anyways. She did that one. As she is jumping out of my lap, she activated that move. She is not a lap cat except on very rare occasions. This is not one of those occasions. Is it 28 per punch or 28 total? Oh, fuck you. I guess I'll find out. Per punch. Faster than your speeding bullet. Hope it still hits him. Yeah. Can't run from this. Clearly, you can run from it. You tried. Oh, fuck you. Four misses? I'd appreciate it if you'd stop shooting the robot. Why won't you die? Please, sir, just die. movie towards where I assume there's going to be a battle. You smash real good. Get to the tower. I don't know if I can do that. I already have people at the tower. Hello. Defeat the bad guy. Okay. Sure. Move us all together. Put us by the health kits. It gets dicey. Love you, but you gotta stop. Of setting this kind of rules. Rude. There we go, nice. Except for all the misses, that's less than nice. Like the tank focuses on turrets. That's useful. Meow. Or got set up too early. Hush you. I don't have a favorite character. He's got a text asking favorite actor. I don't have one. I don't know, maybe Harvey Keitel, Sam Jackson, other people in Quentin Tarantino movies. Anyone who covered up for Weinstein, that's who I like. Oh, fuck you. Ruin my AP. Stop meowing at me. You're not getting any of the treats that don't exist yet. Be here by the end of tomorrow, according to the FedEx. Till then, you need to chill, girl. Got me nuts with all the meowing. It's been non-stop for days, because Chewie's got like a week-long back order. Oh, shut up, girl. Love you, but shut the fuck up. You're not getting any of what doesn't exist. Having her out there is stupid. Suicidal. I don't know why I brought her all the way out there, because I was distracted by whatever the fuck on Facebook, asking my favorite actor for whatever reason. Don't give a shit about actors. Okay. Stop meowing at me. Every 5 fucking seconds with you. Oh wow, she's a. No good spots right now. They're all spread out. Like when I do it, huh? Annoying, huh? Stop attacking that! I didn't care. The mic going all crazy, it's because of her attacking the goddamn mic stand. Hey, how about you don't do that? Hmm? Really, right back on top of the thing I just told you to get the fuck off of? Of course. When have you ever listened to anything ever?
Meow.
I'm gonna switch in forms, but she's low enough that I'm gonna stay healer. Yeah, a lot of people have. Meow. Is weak enough that I should now just center away from the pack. Fine. Already got him kind of out there. It'll be close enough. Cat, stop. Meow. I heard you the first 50 times. 50, yeah. That's way underselling it. Meow. They'll hear you. You're very loud. Very consistent. And very where you're not supposed to be still. Oh, shit, that one's still alive. Would have killed him if I noticed. How dare he be alive? Okay, there. Impressive list of. Okay. I'll bet he's not necessarily my favorite actor, it's just Harvey Keitel's who came to mind. Gadgets. Oh, actually, I probably should have stayed healer, top everyone off before whatever the next phase is. Probably about due for a boss fight. Oh, come on. Go left or right. I can't reach either direction. Dubo. I'm not sure. don't even be in this movie like at all now. Will I backtrack? Rude. Ah, oh, fuck you. It's something. Too bad my best tank buster is probably also the person best suited to stopping the tanks from filling up. Kinda splits my focus. Oof. I'm gonna hit at least one. Open one hand, shit in the other. And they'll have a handful of shit. I gotta do each individual thing. First one, hit them both times. Yeah, Phil. I think the tanks getting filled means they come into combat, so means I gotta kill more shit. Not like I lost anything. Oh my god, Cat, you need to stop. You need to be stopped. Come on, Cat, come here. What are we doing? What are we doing? Who am I killing? Who do you want to kill? Yeah. I might kill a guy. Or not. It'll fail. Off the line. Friendly fire. Yeah, you did. Just stand there with his fist like that, ready to punch something. That not hurt either of them? Not the same type of tank. Doesn't have the same type of weakness. Batman's kind of coming off the line. Rude. So when I can knock him into the shit at least. The hit might not hurt, but the knockback would. Hey, finally got them both. He's fine. Burgers. Gotta get some. Oh. A long fight. Yeah. Shoot that fire at nothing. Show him who's boss. Just an alpha move. Both in critical condition. Damn it. It's just a little out of range. What? Okay, whatever. Ping, ping, ping. Really? So many misses. There's a hit. There's another hit. even with help. That was a pathetic performance there. Seems like a point for guys to come out of the woodwork. Bring in more reinforcements over here as well. Seems like it. Is it self-defense when I didn't attack you? Defense of others. Get it right. Nice. Not nice. Not nice at all. Definitely not nice. Got gangbanged by the whole team. Jesus. Has killed her, didn't they? Yep. That's bullshit. Getting killed by a bunch of guys that came out of nowhere is bullshit. Oh shit, she was supposed to go get the other explosive. My bad. Cross so funky. Okay, thanks. Oh, God damn it. It went to 4, didn't it? No, it didn't. Percent hit or high chance to kill? 100% hit. Lost one. Let's try to lose more people. Wrap this shit up quick. That was only 30% I noticed as I clicked. Oh well. Hopefully it's about to be over anyways. Move on to the next zone where people will be reunited. Be able to get healed. Or not. That way. Is that all? Everyone dead now. I just killed my way through the place and kept Lady Liberty alive. Now I want to call her Lady Liberty. I mean, Legacy Lady Liberty. It's all L's. Unless it always under heavy fire. No one's ever under medium fire. I make it. Any. Ah, that's the end of the mission. What's the reserve even for? I don't even know how to use them. There's no point in there, that seems like. Maybe on transitions if you have a man down. They're not new options. Saying new options, but there's not new options. Ugh. Ugh. got one round and I'm exhausted. It was a long round, though. I'm gonna take a break and probably come back to this later tonight, if not tomorrow.